Bakugo is scared of Deku. This is My Hero Academia 284 manga spoilers, guys. If you don't want to hear any manga spoilers, like I'm giving you a spoiler warning right now, you decide what to do. But if you want to stay and you want to hear, let's continue with the video now. In chapter 284, we see Bakugo having a scared face on when he sees Deku fighting shigaraki so intensely. And he was remembering when almight was telling him about the fourth user of one for all. I wonder if what almight was saying sparked something within Bakugo, where Bakugo would think that maybe Deku would unlock the secrets of the fourth user and get some of his quirks as well. You get what I'm saying? I wonder if he would actually get some of his quirks. Because he unlocked Nanashimura's flirt quirk, he unlocked the black whip. Which quirk is he gonna unlock next? Wouldn't it naturally be the fourth user's quirk since All Might was actually quirkless? All Might didn't have a quirk to progress for Deku to unlock, but he unlocked Nanashimura's and then he unlocked black whip as well. What if Bakugo was trying to forward thinking that Deku could unlock the four users' quirk if he got some information from All Might? Maybe some information from All Might. According to how All Might was talking, maybe Bakugo got scared, thinking that Deku would become like that. It could be a case where he was always scared of Deku and he didn't know how to actually act, but it was like he was looking on Deku's face currently. Could it be his progression? Could it be the quirk that he was thinking he was gonna unlock? Maybe he was thinking that he was gonna change into a new person, or maybe it's just his normal personality altogether. Maybe he's just naturally scared of Deku altogether. Who knows? But anyhow, the fourth user of one for all, we know almost nothing about this person, you know? All Might crossed out all of the information on the fourth user in the book. In that flashback that Bakugo had, he was talking to All Might about Deku, and Bakugo, he saw the book. He saw the book detailing all of One for All's secret. So almost nothing is known about him, but he has two scars on his left eye going from around his superorbital right to his left lower lip. He seems to have light colored hair, and his proficiency with One for All is unknown. So yeah, we only see him passing the quirk on to Daiguru Banjo. That's the fifth user of One for All. He had the actual Black Whip quirk, so I believe that Deku could actually unlock the four users quirk. Maybe Bakugo was thinking that he would unlock the four users quirk next, because he got Black Whip and he got Float. So the natural other quirk for him to actually unlock is the actual four users quirk. And Bakugo looking at Deku's face like that, he was probably think that, man, this guy is scary. Who knows what his quirks are? Maybe All Might reveal something to him under the quiet about the four user and why he crossed out everything about it. Maybe he was thinking that Deku would become so strong that he could never surpass him at that point. Now if he actually unlocks that quirk, because look on how strong Deku is already. He has Black Whip along with Float, and he was super awesome from before. But imagine if he could unlock the fourth user's quirk. So yeah, that's basically my theory. Who knows what's gonna actually happen? When we get more confirmation and more details about this, then I'll make a follow-up video. But thank you so much for listening. Remember to like, subscribe, leave a comment below. Tell me what you think. Tell me your theories. Like this video, share this video. Or if you dislike the video, you know, tell me where I'm going wrong. Tell me what you don't like. Tell me what you like. This is Lemillion Nation signing out. Remember to subscribe.